Okay, so hello guys, this is a problem we are having called incorrect regex. So they are giving us a string and we have to print whether it is a regex or no. So what is a regex? Regex stands for regular expressions. So what is a regex? We'll see. You may be familiar with searching. So see, suppose there is a file or there is a text, then we have to search for a particular word. Then you can just search it by typing it or by pressing Ctrl plus F or by simply pressing here or anything. So, and what does regular expression do? Regular expressions takes it one step further. If you want to search for a specific pattern, then regular expressions comes to help. So see, suppose you want to search for a phone number, then phone number is in the pattern of digit 10 times. So digit 10 times. So this expression is used to search for digit in regex. So that is, we'll search for this thing 10 times. So if that pattern is seen in that text, then it will print that pattern. It will give us that pattern. So in this way, regular expressions come to it. That is, we search for expression, not for the particular word or anything. We search for a regular expression, that is a specific pattern. So okay, for that we'll have to import RE module, and in that I'll have to take the inputs in range n. They are giving us a range input n. So I'll directly take the input. So for I in range, range will be integer input whatever they are giving us. Okay, and now I'll use try and accept function. So see, if I try and use re.compile, then it will give me an error. It will give me an error if it is not working. That is, if it is not an RE regex. So for that, it will give me error. So I'll print false in accept function. So if it does not give me an error, so I'll just try and write import re.compile, then I'll print true if it works. And if it gives me error, then it will go to accept function and it should print false. So try re.compile and compile input, whatever input we have to take, and if it works, then I'll just simply print true. And if it does not work, that is, if it gives me an error, it will go to accept function, and in accept function I should print false. So I'll just print. I'll just take the sample input and check it. So answer should be true and false. It is true and false, right? So I'll just copy it and paste it on the HackerRank platform to check all the test cases. Okay, there was no need for taking this cover still. Okay, all the test cases are satisfied. Thank you.